Okay, I've got the cable hooked on to the log out there, so I'm going to pull that out, show you that, coming through the woods. Hopefully it'll come out good all the way out to the road, and then we'll cut it up. As you can see, it got stuck on something.